Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling Vocabulary Builder on Kindle Paperwhite. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Vocabulary Builder saves your dictionary searches so you can go back and look at them later. It saves them in a list that you can look at, with the definitions to help build your vocabulary. There is also a flashcard option to make expanding your vocabulary even easier. To get to the Vocabulary Builder, tap on the top portion of the screen from inside a book. Then tap the three dots in the top right corner. Choose Vocabulary Builder from the options. Here you can see a list of every word you have looked up in the dictionary. If you tap on a word, you can see the definition of it. And if you tap Usage, you can see the word used in a sentence. Below the sentence, you can also see which book the word was from. You can tap Mastered once you have learnt and retained the meaning of the word. And you can tap Delete to delete the word from the list. If you tap Learning in the top right, you can switch between words you are learning and words you have mastered. Tap Flashcards at the bottom to see flashcards of your vocabulary words. You can scroll through the flashcards using the arrows, and can tap See Definition in the top left to see the definitions for words. Tap Exit Flashcards in the top left to exit out of flashcards. If you tap Books at the top, you can pick a book to see which words you added to your vocabulary builder from that book. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Kindle tips and tricks.